this is a place that Senator Klein and I have always called home. It's been such a historic, beautiful place to live and for me and my wife to raise our two children. The Bronx boasts some of the most incredible historic and cultural attractions, has many great sporting facilities, including Yankee Stadium in my district, has some of the most impressive old growth forest parks anywhere in the Northeast, and some of the most prestigious colleges and places of higher learning. And I really challenge everyone to sort of reimagine the Bronx. Reimagine it in a way that is actually much more truthful to the current state and to the way that, frankly, in my eyes, it's always been. It's always been a wonderful place. But I think that having a Bronx Day celebration like we're having today in Albany helps people to further understand the strides that have been made, the growth that has happened there, and the changes that have gone on to make the Bronx an even greater place to live and raise a family. So I congratulate Senator Klein on this resolution.